Longcaster, are all of these really unknowns?
It's a state of civil war. The Erujian army is fighting itself. There's no guarantee the Oceans won't shoot us in this confusion.
Williams processed the unknowns caught in your camps to identify friend or foe. The process will be faster if you get a close-up, well-centered image.
Meanwhile, we just run if they shoot us, right?
Affirmative. Always identify your target before you fire.
Tonight has been a total shock. The city under martial law, gunfire and the roar of jets echoing through the streets.
Give me Strider Squadron's IDs. Oh, and hand me that sandwich.
Botkana.
Missile away. Check your TAC terminal.
Roger that. We'll look for our way home.
ID'd as Ocean Forces. This is AWACS for the LRSSG.
Our info has been updated.
Entering the Anchorhead Bay area. Buildings will block your line of sight. Make sure to keep track of your objective.
How this war ends depends on this mission. I'm counting on you.
Understood. Strider Squadron, identify the unknowns along the route. It's Erujian.
They aren't responding aggressively.
General, if they're conservatives, they'll listen to us. The negotiations were a success, Longcaster. They've opened up a path for us.
The more the merrier.
We can't see the tops of the roofs from down here. Be on the lookout for enemy ambushes.
They actually believe that using robots will put an end to bloodshed.
We made it through the Anchorhead Bay area. We're heading along Highway 208 under the bridge. We're taking the coastal highway at the next ramp.
All right.
The use of drones makes war more palatable. Why don't people realize this?
Clear the floor for ideals. At what point is there a living? That's the killing of the future.
Missile.
Nice work. That takes care of that one. We're heading for the highway. Thanks to you, we got out of paying that toll.
I'll wait before firing. Bail out now. Fields 1, stop. Check your IFF. It's a friendly. I know what I'm doing.
We're almost at landfill number 7. If we can make it through, we'll be in arm's reach of the rendezvous at Gruner Park. Captain Carl, do you have the means to record this conversation? I wish to explain to you the situation inside Erujia. I'm sure the boys listening upstairs will record it.
The open declaration of war, expanding the front lines, was all the work of some young Erujian officers. They were referred to as the Radicals, but there was an unseen force guiding them. It was technology they borrowed from the Belkans. When they actually went to war, the performance of the attack drones exceeded their wildest dreams. And they were in incredibly clean, which got public opinion and the opportunists within the military on their side. They even manipulated the princess. The Belkin technology advanced UAV research within the Erosion Flight Test Center by at least 10 years. They used the flight data from a former ace pilot to create drone AI, but to us, it's no different than magic or alchemy. Airplanes are meant to be flown by human beings. For those of you listening in, am I wrong? We're heading towards Grunder Park. Rendezvous point is the helipad on this man-made island. We'll ditch the car and take the helicopter from there.
My plane is icing up.
Members of the military group calling itself Free Erosions. It's launched. An unknown is blocking our scheduled route.
No response. I've got a bad feeling.
Missile.
Thanks.
Missile.
We would have been toast.
Missile.
Strider 1, target acquired.
Stall warning.
Aircraft with scratches on your tail should be punished for your sins.
Captain Carl, we have a new rendezvous point. New coordinates are as follows. 263 Tango 4, 1999 Delta Lima. Rescue team says hostiles are making the area too dangerous.
Commander. Well, yeah, don't they know nowhere is safe?
General's order. OC forces at landfill number 7. This is AWACS Lancaster.
That vehicle is one of ours!
A turbulence fall has led to another power struggle within the Erosion Military.
It's all gone to hell. Even radio chatters about the Civil War.
We're about to cross Anchor Bridge. There'll be nowhere to hide.
That was something.
Radio? You have one in your cockpit? Yeah, ever since my previous squadron. I've got it taped nice and secure.
An armored vehicle's behind us. There's a vehicle used by the Erosion forces. Take it out!
Trigger, our VIP is in trouble. Clear the way for it.
Taking fire! Take care of them! I didn't think we were gonna make it, but you saved us. Thanks.
Bad news. Hostile armored forces outside of the tunnel. I'm thinking that we should go say hi before they ruin the general's story.
The general's a real celebrity. Seems everyone wants to meet him.
We were nearly done for. I couldn't have asked for a better time.
How'd you last long, Caster? We've been great and we're here to help.
Nice. Glad to see the old chief attacking the radicals.
Maybe we should missiles faster.
Regionalism is part of the infighting within these groups.
We've reached the industrial zone. This should be the new rendezvous point. The coordinates are up ahead. Take out any enemies in the surrounding area.
Glad we waited. Don't worry, we won't let anybody through after you.
Almost at the rendezvous. Leave the rear to the others.
Understood. The radicals truly believe most improved productions will make up for losses. They shouldn't be taking responsibility for the capital's fall, but instead they're prolonging the war. That is why proper conservatives like myself are moving to regain control. If all goes well, we should be able to sign a truce with Osea quickly.
Caution. Pull up.
We've reached the rendezvous point. There's the chopper, too.
Who do we turn to in this darkest hour? We need a beacon of light to show us the way.
Too long.
This is the Erujian News Network.
Caution. Pull up.
Okay, let's go. Getting out of here. I've had just about enough of this place. I'd like to offer my thanks to the LRSSG. This should finally bring about a true end to the war.
Understood. Good luck. Multiple unidentified aircraft approaching.
This plane is
here. What's going on?
Try to get a little closer. Weapon use is prohibited.
What's going on? Dr. Schroeder!
Whoa, whoa. There's a girl on board?
He's not lying about carrying civilians.
No, unless he's a soldier.
Weapon use is prohibited. We've checked footage. It does seem to be a transport with escorts.
I repeat, this craft is carrying civilians. We are not here to fight.
Dr. Schroeder, tell me what's happening.
I'm sure I don't need to remind you, but do not attack the civilian liaison.
Can't abort the MQ-99's launch!
Missile.
bandits to gain more allies.
Five bandits remaining.
Damn it. They don't have the drive they need.
Safely outside Anchorhead Bay. All aircraft, RTB, mission complete.
All hostiles, huh?